I really think about how blessed and fortunate I was to not even just work out on this field, but to be over to play in front of 102-455 and to run out the TNU Stadium. And like I said before, it's a little nostalgic feeling to be out here with my brothers for one last time and knowing that it will be our last workout together. I mean, granted, if we all end up on the same team, which is unlikely, but to work out with my teammates, my brothers that I've lived with, trained with, ate with for the past 5 years, it was really something that I'm excited and will be a memorable moment for me moving forward.
Everybody on the 50-yard line, please. Pass the 50.
Right, it was a lot of feedback in between drills and just comments on reps, good reps, bad reps, a little more power, a little more speed. And for us, and for me, that was good because I could gauge my next rep off of the feedback from before. And for me, that also, in my mind, it goes, okay, I'm going to show I'm coachable. I'm going to fix that on the next rep. And I'm gonna take that coaching point and I'm going to make my rep better.
What's your...
Oh, yes, absolutely, because I realize how blessed and fortunate I am. Everybody don't get this same opportunity. I know plenty of athletic players. I know plenty of great football players, great basketball players that don't get this opportunity or don't make it to this level or this stage, so it's something I'm always humble and grateful for, always.